Het gaat vooral over de aandacht die we schenken aan goede journalistiek maken, goede radio maken en zoveel mogelijk bijleren. Het is ook al de derde keer, dus de studenten weten wat het is. Ze hebben het de eerste keer meegemaakt toen ze in het eerste jaar zaten. En ze kijken daar eigenlijk al 2 jaar naar uit.
Afstelt alsjeblieft.
So this is our bunker, the inside. You see our two presenters and Francis, our technic man. It's not only the experience, of course you get a lot of experience by making radio, and it's also your card you're leaving here at the school. This is our production office, and here we do a lot of work, maybe even more work than in our bunker itself. And we're preparing the full radio marathon here.
I think the biggest problem was our nerves. In the beginning, the first 10 minutes, I was like shaking, and the mayor of Kortrijk was here and I had to shake his hand, talk to him, interview him. But then after a while, after 15-20 minutes, things started to go smoothly, better, and then it just went well, I guess.